You may have walked in here this morning thinking it's all about you, and it's, oh, woe is me, and it's all about me. But I'm here to tell you that God is up to something bigger than just you or me. He's working on a masterpiece that we get to be a part of. Passover is when Jesus came and offered up himself as the Lamb of God, the supreme sacrifice for the sins of the whole world, that whosoever believeth in him would not perish, but have everlasting life. Just as Jesus became the new Passover, the Holy Ghost became the new Pentecost. And no longer would they look to the past of yesterday, but the Holy Ghost would tell them, we're looking to the future. We're looking to what's going to happen next, to how we're going to turn the world upside down with the gospel of Jesus Christ.